Van Gundy calls a play a triangle. That usually means something for Ewing out in Houston.
Houston ducks under. Got it! With 8 tenths left. And the New York Knicks have become the second team in NBA history to knock off a number one. An 8 over a number one, only the second time in NBA history.